Hey, Sightseeing.
Hey.
So, we're just getting on the flight. We're going to Amsterdam.
Do you want me to take it?
Yeah.
Where are the seat numbers? Oh, this is 2. 3.
This is such a small flight.
No.
We're not even filming anyone.
Yeah, I am.
Hi.
You can't see it.
So, update.
Hey.
We're in Amsterdam.
We are at the station.
We're just waiting for a train. Yeah, there's like a train station in the airport. Our hotel said that we could like get the metro or the train.
Eddie's sister
got the bus, but the only thing we could find was the train station. So
they said we could get the metro, but there's no metro station here, so I don't know what they meant.
We asked and we don't know where the metro station is, so maybe that's for people not getting flights. Maybe
it's like down the road or something.
I don't know. But yeah, so we're getting the train. Yeah, what time is it?
Oh, I need to change my watch. 12:51.
Yeah, so the train's in like 5 minutes.
And then...
probably by the time we get to the hotel, we need to have to check in, won't it?
Yeah.
I feel like I keep looking at myself and I'm trying to look at the camera, but then I'm like...
oh, yeah.
Yeah, so we'll update you when we're at the hotel, getting ready, deciding what we'll do for the rest of the day.
There we go.
So,
hey,
we're in Amsterdam. We're just gonna go out for lunch. We were gonna go Wagamama's, but we decided we're all the way in Amsterdam. Why would we go somewhere that we've already been? And I remembered that, like, over the last, because we've literally booked this for like a year, haven't we?
Yeah.
Remembered over the last year, whenever like things have come up in my explore of like cute cafes, I saved them. So we found one that's near, it's like a, what was it, 15 minute walk? Called the Avocado Show.
Yeah. And obviously, we love avocado.
This is the street that we're in, by the way. Our hotel is just there.
Stick on the table. We're going to record the whole time. So, we are in the Avocado Show.
That's so awkward. Yeah, we're in this cafe called the Avocado Show. It's literally
so cute.
It's got little avocados all over the
window. We'll show you when our food gets here. So I'm starving.
Okay, I'm really hoping it's so quick. So we just got our food. We're doing a little taste test.
Is it out of 10?
Yeah.
First impression.
Pretty packed.
You know what? That sauce makes it so much nicer. I don't know what it is.
She got so dark so quick.
Yeah.
But it's so pretty. Like, I can't even get over how pretty it is.
Look
like,
at that.
All the Christmas lights. And look at the canal right now. Ed? Ed's just leaving me. Look how insane. Oh my god, Eddie, look at this.
Wow.
We need to get a little selfie here.
Oh no.
Hi. So the camera died last night, but we're gonna insert little videos of us at the ice bar, aren't we?
Yeah.
It was so annoying, it literally just cut off, so really sorry about that. Yeah, so the ice bar, I was expecting like the
one
that we have in Nottingham, like a Christmas one that had like, I don't know, like Christmas ice sculptures and stuff, but it was more like literally the first bit was just like a nightclub, like a proper bar, and then the second bit it was just a bar, but it was just like made out of ice. Had one sculpture of a polar bear, but it was mainly just more of like an actual bar, but it was still really cool. What's Eddie doing? Yeah, it was still really cool. Oh, that's pretty. Yes, that was really good. They gave you like drinks vouchers. You could get like cocktails, beer, shots, hot chocolates, lemonade. So we got, I got mojito, Eddie got Sex on the Beach. And then when we were in the ice bar, got like some whipped cream, vanilla vodka shot thing. And then when we came out, we got hot chocolate, which was so nice. And then, yeah, we just walked back just because I had a cold and we wanted to get an early night. And we watched Miracle on 34th Street.
Well, we watched half an hour of it.
No, we didn't. We watched longer than half an hour.
It was 34 minutes.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, but then we nearly fell asleep.
Oh, you fell asleep.
So we'll watch the rest of that tonight. Yes, we're just going to find a place to get some breakfast, go to the Van Gogh Museum, and then we'll update you when we're there.
What's your thing?
Oh, that's nice. So cute.
Cheers.
Yeah, it's more of that. I'm not out. It's fine. Okay. I'm taking one of these. We're just walking into the Rijk Museum. I want to say it like that. Not sure if that's how you say it. Went to the cutest little bakery. Eddie got pigs in blankets pastry, obviously.
It was like a fucking sausage roll.
Stop swearing. Eddie's language is appalling. We're actually going to get banned from YouTube. You know they actually won't let you post the video because there's loads of swearing.
No, they're just going to get money from it.
Oh, really? You just don't get money from it? Oh, that's right, we weren't going to get money anyway.
We're at the Van Gogh Museum.
Oh my god, no cameras. Are you joking? It says no cameras.
Just use it. Put it down now.
That's okay. Right, so this is an undercover mission because we're not allowed cameras in here. Shh. So I'm just hiding it against my chest.
Yeah, and it'll blend it.
Blends with my coat. Okay, we're gonna have to go because there's security guard behind
me. We'll come back when we find the important one. Okay. Well, that makes me feel a bit weird. No.
So, we've just, we just went to the Van Gogh Museum. You weren't allowed cameras, but I tried to blend it in with my coat, so there's some footage. So the time now is 11:30, or 11:35. And we went in there at like 10 to 11, so it's actually not that big. Like, I mean, obviously we're not like major art fans, but it was really good. But I suppose some people would spend hours in there, wouldn't they? Yesterday, I saw on the maps like this area that had all the designer shops. I think I said it in the vlog. Like all like Louis Vuitton, Prada, Gucci, Chanel. But I sort of walked us in the wrong direction and that's how we ended up like an hour away from the hotel. But we found it and we're literally like 5 minutes away from here. So we're gonna go and look around there now and get coffee around there. Oh, there's Chanel right in front of us. So we're gonna, just get a coffee. And then we're going to...
Is that Nike? Oh, Nike, is that dude with creams?
No. Oh my god, are you joking?
Call it Nike.
Eddie thinks this said Nike. Definitely said Nike, Eddie. Definitely. a minute ago, before we went in the museum, we saw this thing that said C-O-S-T-E-R, and he was like, oh, it's Costa. Yeah, we're going to Anne Frank's house at 3:30.
Something like that.
So we'll get lunch like before we go in there. But yeah, for now we're just gonna look around the shops and stuff. Okay, so this whole street is actually like, looks like an Oxford Street. Got Prada, Gucci,
Chanel. This is like fucking Amsterdam's Rodeo Drive.
Yeah, it just said like Oxford Street. Wait,
does Oxford Street have Gucci and shit on it?
No, what street is it in London that's got it all? Where were we when we were on my birthday?
No, there's just random, it's not like a particular street, there's just random areas that hasn't all in it. Green Park and Kensington.
Yeah, Chelsea. Yeah, so we're just gonna go around the shops and then we'll update you when we're like getting lunch and stuff and go to Anne Frank.
Oh, yeah, please. Should we go downstairs? Yeah.
So we're just in Re7 at the minute for some lunch. Eddie's just got a mochaccino. I just got a ginger, lemon, and honey iced tea. What do we have to do?
Swim.
Hey, so it's day 3. It's Thursday. And we're just on our way to go out for breakfast. We're gonna go to Moak Pancakes, and then we're gonna go to the Sex Museum. And then we've actually spontaneously decided to book this morning the Amsterdam Lookout Swing thing, which is like
quite far.
I think
away.
It was like the highest. Yes, yeah, so far away. The highest swing in Europe or something, and you like swing over the city, like you can see over everything. So we booked that this morning, so we're going there at 3. Outfits of the day are Eddie's sporting his Canada Goose coat. Eddie's sporting his ASOS coat. We've got a nice little Adidas rucksack, Nike joggers and Nike trainers. What top are you wearing? And a Nike jumper. So a little bit of a mixture of Nike and Adidas there, Ed. I'm not impressed.
If we could come out with a bag that fitted or matched your clothes, then I wouldn't have to wear this bag, would I? And I wouldn't be crossing brands.
Pretty Little Thing jumper, Pretty Little Thing joggers, Nike socks, Nike trainers, and Pretty Little Thing jacket. So Pretty Little Thing hit me up.
Okay. It took 45 minutes to sort this out, and this was actually the first thing she put on. And then she put on everything she brought to Amsterdam and then decided it was the first thing she wanted to wear. Which did look nice to start with.
So we're just at the Moak Pancake Place and our drinks just came. Pineapple juice. It's all freshly squeezed. Watermelon juice. I got a ginger tea to finally get rid of the last bit of my cold, and it's literally just pure ginger in the hot water. So nice.
I actually reckon that you like would have got way better from drinking all of this.
Yeah, like I actually think this would have helped.
Like slightly, definitely would have helped.
Yeah.
Oh, food's nearly here. It's not. That looks so nice. What have you got?
Mine was called like Blue Deluxe or something.
Whoa.
So we just got back. That's what I'm on about.
24 hours later.
Yeah.
Pancake knocked us out.
So we just left the pancake place for breakfast. It was actually so nice. And we also read on the menu that it was 100% sugar-free whole grain flour pancakes. So if that's not health, I don't know what is. So we're just in the sex museum at the minute. It's actually so weird. Oh, it's genuinely just so weird.
One looks like you.
What? Wait, hold on. Eddie said one of them looks like me. He's such a weirdo. Apparently this looks like me. Mm-hmm. I see that. Ed?
Yeah?
I think he's enjoying this a bit too much. Ed's having a bit of a meltdown. So we've just found what we're doing and look. Right now.
I'm a bit scared.
Oh my god. What have I signed us up for?
Yeah, if you like, you can do it this way. Three.
Sorry that we haven't updated the vlog since we did the swing thing, but the camera died.
And it started raining.
So we went back to the hotel after the swing thing. And it was like an hour to go home. We just like went in the shops and stuff on the way back. Just had a shower, freshened up, got ready, and now we're on our way to the Christmas market. And we're gonna go for food at, I think, the Hard Rock.
Yeah.
But that swing thing was literally insane.
That's scary.
Yeah, it was so good. Like, I hadn't actually thought about it until we got to the top, and then I was like, what have I booked? Like, what have I booked?
I was literally like, Phoebe, I don't want to go like, actually,
we're actually, and it was so windy up there, wasn't it?
Oh yeah, it felt like it was going to fall off.
Oh, and like, whenever you went out, like over the edge of the building, there was the canal underneath.
No, you couldn't see
but like,
the
yeah.
concrete that you were on.
Yeah.
Because you were so far.
Like forward. You were just well far forward and you just felt like you were above the canal. Like it made me feel a little bit sick. I'm not going to lie.
It felt like it lasted for too long.
Yeah, it was probably in like a minute though. Yeah, we literally only booked it this morning. So for people who want to do it. And you could buy it there. Like, so basically you can pay for... You can pay for just to go into the Amsterdam lookout, is that what it's called?
Yeah.
Lookout, yeah. And that's just like the viewpoint. Or you can pay an extra €5 to do the swing and you could literally just do it when you were there, so.
Definitely
if you're not sure if you want to do it, then maybe just buy the entry and then once you go to the top decide.
Yeah.
Look how pretty it looks. It's Hard Rock, probably fair loud.
Yeah.
And I've just ordered a fat burger, taking a break from my no red meat strike. And Eddie bought chicken, macaroni, cheese. We were just saying that we really wish that we were here for a bit longer because we're actually going home tomorrow.
It's actually so peak.
And tomorrow we're doing a football tour, like a stadium tour. Is it the Ajax? Yeah. We're doing that. And then we don't know how long that's going to take. And then after that, we'll probably go to the Penguin. And then we're going. We should have gone late tonight. We're trying to be nice to our parents picking us up. Stop doing that again. So we've just left Hard Rock and now we're about to go back to this coffee shop that we went to yesterday because let me tell you, it was good. And it's the last night, so I'm going to show you inside.
Green.
we go get a seat, yeah. I want one of these.
Do you have any recommendations?
Go properly, man.
So it's our last day in Amsterdam and it's raining and it's really windy, but it's not too cold, so it's alright. We're just on our way to the stadium. What stadium is it?
Johan Cruyff Stadium.
Yeah, because we're going to do a stadium tour, which, you know, heads into all that.
Yeah.
So we're just on the start of the stadium tour now. It's literally never focusing. We've got our cute little, what is it? Ajax. We missed our one at 11, so they let us go on the half 11 one. But she was like, there was the two people on your tour have already left. That's what she said.
Oh.
So I'm glad we're on this one, because there's a lot of people on this one. I would have been a bit awkward.
The stadium's not.
And by the way, take a look at some great former Ajax players.
Who's your favourite player in this room?
This one.
Who's your favourite player in the room? Who is that? Hakim?
Ziyech.
Huh?
Ziyech.
Okay.
He's going to move to Liverpool, hopefully.
He's going to move to Liverpool? Okay.
Yes, everybody's looking. Come on!
We're gonna go to the stadium shop and get a Ajax t-shirt, aren't you?
Probably, yes.
Because Eddie has this little tradition where everywhere we've gone, he gets a t-shirt from the stadium.
Or the sports team.
Yeah. We got one from Miami, Paris and LA, so we'll get one from Dam. So we're just in the corner bakery shop in Amsterdam.
The last supper.
Our last supper. I've got really peng egg BLT. It's got burger, cappuccinos, and cheese. Just walking back to the hotel to go and get changed and get our bags and stuff. But we thought we'd stop off at this really cute cafe that we saw the other day and get a cake for some dessert after our lunch, because me and Eddie are fat when we're on holiday. So we're here at Blonde Amsterdam. You enjoying that?
Oh, that is wow nice.
So, it's come to the end of our trip. We've literally just checked out the hotel, gone and got some more comfy clothes for the plane.
Now we're gonna make
our way back. So I don't know if we should, or should we just end it there?
We'll end it at the airport.
Yeah, okay, we'll do it at the airport. We're just at Amsterdam Airport and we've been in a queue now just to drop our bags off, like
half an hour.
Not even security. Are you joking? Longer than that?
It was like five. No, we've been five. It was like 20 past.
Really? Well, anyway, it's been like 40 minutes and we're literally halfway down the queue to even just drop our bags off. And the flight that's 10 minutes before us to Gatwick has been cancelled until tomorrow with EasyJet, same company as us. And the flights before us to Luton have all been delayed. We're just praying that ours gets cancelled till tomorrow, really. So we get another night in Dam. So we're just at the gate, and it's been the most eventful time at the airport.
The longest experience we've had together.
Like, we've only just got to the gate, and we got to the airport like hours ago. It's just a bit long, really. So we haven't had time to get a coffee or a drink or anything. But yeah, they're literally getting on the plane now, so we need to end the vlog, which is really sad.
It is sad.
But we're going to link in the description like all the places that we went to, like to book tickets and stuff, like recommendations of stuff. Like, we'll literally just put everything in the description below. And yeah, we hope you enjoyed the vlog. Be really bad because it's our first one.
Probably, but
yeah.
Hope you enjoy it. Bye.
Bye.